Every one of us, no matter who you are, develop a secret deed of goodness between you and Allah. Think of this very carefully. Your secret between you and Allah, no one knows it. Maybe every day you gave a small charity to someone. Maybe you said a good word. You might have read some Quran on a daily basis. Some secret private deed between you and Allah that you are so happy about and that you continue doing against all odds. And you say, Ya Allah, this is only for your sake. Try and develop that, inshallah. It's something that will really help you spiritually and it will benefit you immensely and intensely. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open our deeds and may He make us do good deeds. And may He make us do deeds that inshallah will result in our entry into paradise. Because remember, it's these little deeds that sometimes may result in us entering into paradise.